Assalamualaikum. Good morning to all. Welcome back to our EVS class. Today is Tuesday. Today you have EVS. Okay, dears? Okay. Dears, last class we conducted our class test. How was your exam, my dears? Yes, very easy for you, no? Yeah, very good. I am very happy. Most of you scored very good mark. Congratulations. Dears, today we are moving into a new lesson. Look here. Yeah, lesson 3, not enough to have eyes. What is our lesson name? Yes, correct. Not enough to have eyes. In this lesson, we will study about our body parts. Okay, my dears, our body is made up of different parts. These parts are known as organs. Our body is made up of different parts. Yes, they are called organs. My dear children, our body is the most amazing machine in the world with many parts. Okay, our body is a wonderful machine with the different parts. Now, we are going to discuss some of the body parts. Are you ready there? Okay, very good. My dear children, how do we know what is happening here on the earth? How do we know what is happening around us? Yes, there are different ways, or we can say there are 5 ways to understand a thing. There are 5 ways to understand a thing. What is this? Yes, this is water bottle. Yeah, how could you understand? Yes, by seeing. You can see water bottle in my hand. So, you can understand this is water bottle. Yeah, then we can understand different colors, shape of the objects. Yeah, by looking itself. Got it? Yeah. Now tell me, which organ help us to see the things around us? Which organ? Yes, eyes. Very good, very good. Yeah, eyes. Eyes help us to see the things. Right. How many eyes do we have? Yes, we have 2 eyes. Understood? We have 2 eyes. These eyes help us to see the things. Yeah, help us to understand the colors and all. Understood? Okay. Listen, my dears. Yes. Now, what is in my hand? Yeah, someone says a small bottle. Yeah, a small container is in my hand. Yes. Now you can see anything inside the container? No. Yes, no. Now close your eyes, all of you. Close your eyes. Yeah. Listen here. Yes, very good, very good. Open. Now you hear one sound, right? Yes. Inside this bottle, one coin was there. Okay. Then how could you understand? Yeah, by sound. Now tell me, which organ help you to understand the sound? Which organ? Yes, ears. Right. We have 2 ears. Like eyes, we have 2 ears to understand sound, or it help us to hearing. Okay, it help us to hearing, it help us to hear the music and vehicle sound. Yeah, all kinds of sound, yeah, we can hear by using our two ears. Got it? Yes. Okay. Next, listen here. Look, dears, what is in my hand, my dear children? Yes. Now you can see one beautiful flower in my hand, right? Do you know the name of this flower? Yes, right. This is marigold. Okay. Dears, tell me, by closing your eyes, how can you understand which flower is in my hand? Listen my question. By closing your eyes, how can you understand which flower is in my hand? Yes, someone says through the smell. Okay, see, through the smell. Which organ help us to smell? Which organ, my dears? Yes, nose. Yes, nose help us to smell. Understood? Nose help us to understand good and bad smell. Okay, nose help us to understand good and bad smell. Clear? Yes? Okay. Dear children, yes, now you are going to eat chocolate. Do you like chocolates? Yes? Ah, yes. Now I have given one chocolate with good taste. Which organ help you to understand it? Yes, that is our tongue. Le, tongue help us to understand the taste, or good and bad taste. Tongue help us to taste the things. Yeah, sweet, bitter, sour and spicy, all kinds of taste with the help of tongue we can understand. Okay? Okay. Dear children, now you can see here one hot taste. By looking, we cannot understand the tea is hot or cold. Isn't it? Yeah, tea is there. In a cup, you can see one cup of tea there. Yes, by looking, can you understand the tea is hot or cold? No. How can we understand it? Yeah, by touching. Le, by touching. Yeah, touch. Touch is the another way of knowing the things. Now we studied 5 ways of knowing the things around us. First of all, we discussed seeing. Second one, hearing. Third one, smelling. Fourth one, tasting. Just now we studied 5th one. What is that? Touching. Which organ help us to touch or help us to feel hot and cold? Do you know? Yes, that is skin. Skin help us to feel the things. Feel hot and cold. Okay, skin. Skin is the largest organ in our body. I told you that our body is made up of many body parts. Yeah. The body parts also called organs. Skin is the largest organ in our body. Not the point. Skin is the largest organ in our body. My dear children, now we discuss 5 senses and 5 organs related to that senses. These organs are called by a special name. Yeah, that is sense organs. Okay, the organs help us to understand these 5 senses. They are called sense organs. Okay, how many sense organs do you have? Yes, we have 5 sense organs. Dear children, we have 5 sense organs. Which are they? Yes, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Okay, we have 5 sense organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Okay. Now, dears, let's wind up the session. Which are the points we discussed today? Today we discussed, yes, there are 5 ways to understand a thing. They are seeing, hearing, smelling, tasting, and touching. Some organs also related to these senses. We have 5 sense organs. Eyes to see, ears to hear, nose to smell, tongue to taste, skin to feel. Okay, eyes to see, ears to hear, nose to smell, tongue to taste, and skin to feel. Okay, dears, that's all today. Have a nice day. Hope to see you in the next class with a new topic. Bye bye. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.